to the VIVA YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be demonstrating how to do nice, natural looking lip filler. So we're going to use 0.5 mils to provide a soft, natural looking lip plump.
So the key thing that we want to focus on is making sure that people go, wow, you've got great lips, not you've had lip filler. That's the way to keep things nice and natural. So we're going to be popping some local anesthetic on, and then we'll go from there. This numbs the lip, making the procedure as pain-free as possible.
When you know the local anesthetic's working properly, the lips feel super numb. I mean, I'm sure Sophie will be able to describe sort of how they're feeling, and they'll start to get really numb.
Yeah, they're definitely, you can feel the sensation starting to kind of come out of them quite a lot. And it's a really weird feeling, actually.
So for nice, soft, natural-looking lip enhancement, we're using 0.5 mils. We're putting a little bit more in the top lip, and also proportionally balancing your bottom lip. So turn head a little bit this way, slightly back. First So we're going to do that balancing injection in the bottom lip. So we want to keep the bottom lip about two-thirds the size of the top. So let's scrunch them up. Bear with me. Lips together. Spot. Arnica's a really nice anti-inflammatory gel. So it's quite a natural-based anti-inflammatory gel and just helps to sort of soften and smooth, reduce any inflammation. Lips together. Have a little peek.
Oh, they look good. Yeah. They look, that's really, really natural. Like, just a really, really natural enhancement here and here. So really like the way that you've just kind of like filled a bit out here. So when I smile, like, my smile, like my top lip doesn't disappear the way it kind of felt like it used to do. And also it's just kind of got like my bottom lip's a lot more like plump, so it's kind of got a bit more of an Angelina Jolie vibe going on about it. So I love that. So yeah, and it's also at the side, it's got more volume here, so it's just more pronounced.
So Sophie's going to walk away with a little bit of swelling. Some people do describe it after having injections done, like anything. So always paracetamol can help, but a bit of arnica as well. I always say trying to avoid excess exercise for 48 hours after and touching or rubbing the area. You don't want to be putting makeup and products over the lip. Obviously they're not sterile, so keep the area nice and clean and dry, and you can go back to your usual skincare regime as from tomorrow.